Hey everybody, it's Nitya. Welcome back to another video. Today I've got my new game today, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the game. I'm just gonna do unboxing and a hands-on video, the review and the let's play and everything, and some loads of gameplay footage will be coming later on. So I've been waiting for this game since I forgot what the heck it was, Monday or something, probably Wednesday, Tuesday or something. Like last time I told you guys about this in my channel's update. Well, this is Call of Duty Black Ops Declassified for the PlayStation Vita. Now before I get started, if you guys want to know if this game's good or not, I can just say that it's not good at all. The only aspect of that's good in this game is the multiplayer, and other than that, it's not good at all, if you guys are just wondering. I'm just gonna do a let's play on it anyways, because it does have a story mode, and we're just gonna go ahead and do that one, which will be coming in my channel anyway. Let's get out of the box. I mean, let's just get it out of the box. I mean, this wrapper, and I will demonstrate you to you guys how this game is like, just a little quick hands-on. Anyways, let's read the back of it. Of course, it actually uses dual analog sticks, which is the reason I got this. Is FPS is using microphone for multiplayer, and it has 2 to 8 players on the online, and maximum save, and it uses the touch screen on the rear part, which is the worst thing you could have heard about this game. Nobody likes the rear part. Anyways, get it open with, oh, there's nothing in it. Oh my god, is there anything supposed to be in it? Anyways, let's take a look at the cartridge. There we go, you can pretty much make out for that. Anyways, let's go ahead and pop it into my, oh, there is actually nothing into it. I mean, of course I know the instruction booklets are on this, but isn't there any some code or something just for the free? I don't know why there's nothing onto it. My skin hasn't come yet. Oh crap, I've actually left my grip at home. That's not funny. So I'm not gonna be good. By the way, I'm not gonna be good at this game, cause these analogs are really just too small for me. And well, just to let you guys know, right, you can't see anything. I'll go ahead and get this set up in a different way, of course, and I'll be back. All right, well, I've got it set up sort of in a better way, I guess you can say. It's not the best, but we're gonna go into the game now. My touch screen is a little messed up. We're gonna start it, we'll see what happens. I'm just gonna give you like the first few minutes or something of this game, or probably an hour. There's a dog at the back. That's enough of a bitch is going back, isn't he? Little stupid little joke. Right, it's not gonna be the best, like I told you guys, but it's gonna be better than nothing. I've zoomed in, so yeah, Black Ops Declassified, the worst game on the PlayStation Vita. But people get this game because of the multiplayer, and this is the only option if you want a true multiplayer for the PlayStation Vita on the go. Press the start button. Do you want to save the game? What? I haven't played the game yet. Oh, this is a little funny. Right, I don't know what the heck you're doing now. Right, yeah, let's use I'm gonna go ahead and use this whatever it's called. I don't know what the heck you guys call it, but I'm gonna use it, this PSN. yeah, that's what it's called. All right, it won't let me log into PSN because it's actually updating the game, and it just won't let me. What I'm gonna do is go ahead and jump on to hostile, and I'm just gonna go ahead and do the first one for you guys just in this video. Now this is not going to be the review of the game, and it's not going to be the let's play of the game. I'm just gonna show you a little bit of gameplay, and I'm just gonna give you my first impressions on it after this, and then I'm going. All right, because I can't really stick around here for a long time. I've got some other work to do and all that kind of stuff. Anyways, so then might want to zoom in a little bit, I guess. Probably a little bit out there. All right. I'm not doing this the other way I told you guys how to record the PlayStation Vita let's plays if you don't have a PlayStation TV and all that. Oh, all right, and I'm not really in a comfortable position. All right, enemy troops incoming. Now, I don't know what to actually do in this one. Now you can use the touch screen to, oh, flip. Right, don't see anything. Yeah, you can do this. All right, I need to get used to this. As you guys know, what the heck? Oh shoot, I'm really sorry, bro. I'm really sorry. Didn't see it. Oh, what the flip. I need a better gun, to be honest. This is like, oh shoot. Alright, whoa, this is actually good. I mean, this like, it's completely 60 FPS, by the way, as you guys know. I don't know if you guys, or how the heck you. Oh, that's nice. Oh, what the heck? Alright, no ammo. Oh damn, this guy is, what the heck? Alright, I got a bad gun now. Bro, you're gonna die now. Alright, this game is like complete 60 FPS. And this hostile thing is really, really awesome. Alright, I need to oof, I need to get some more bullets on this. What the heck? How long does it take for reloading? Damn, I'm good at this game, but just kidding, I'm not. Alright, well this, like, they come in waves and you need to kill them, which is pretty cool. What the F in this? Yeah, this gun takes so long to reload. And the controls are in the menu that it shows. I mean the instruction booklet, but I'm not really bothered reading. I mean the instruction booklet is like, yeah, just like every single time, isn't it? X is to jump. Oops, with the flip. Do one, bro. These guys. Oh, shoot. This game's like really, really good. I mean, the graphics are not great. I have to say that. But like, the game is really, really. Oh, shoot. I'm really sorry. I didn't see you there properly. I mean, couldn't hit you. Oh, what the heck? Alright, well. That's it for the gameplay. I mean, I don't know if it's been long enough. I'm trying to make a 10 minute episode or a video. Anyways, as you can see, there's options over here, so you can take a look at the controls in the game as well. Let's jump into options. Stick layout, default, southpaw. Nope, I want default. Looking version, disabled, sensitivity. I don't know, we'll see about this. Always sprint is enabled and subtitles are disabled. Why is this disabled? Right, anyways. Restart operation. Anyways, yes, I do want to quit because it's not a let's play or something. Anyways, so that's the Black Ops, Call of Duty Black Ops for the PlayStation Vita, declassified. I mean, level up, level 2, right, close, whatever. Anyways, so yeah, that's all I have to say for this game right now. My review will be coming up if I actually get a chance to do it. I don't know. I'm not really bothered with the review because this game is only good in multiplayer, and as you can see, this won't let me use multiplayer because of it's updating, and yeah, I have got it updating over here, but it's the internet over here is a little sluggish. But anyways, so if you did enjoy this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If I missed out anything about this game that you guys want me to know or anything, let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, other than that, I'll see you in the next one.